Start. Hello student, I am Shivam Shukla. Welcome back to you another important video. In this video, I am telling you chemical properties of metal. Dear student, important chemical properties of metals are number 1, reaction with oxygen. Number 2, reaction with water. Number 3, reaction with acid. Number 4, reaction with salt solution. So I am telling you all these properties one by one. Number 1. Chemical properties of metals. Number 1, dia, beta, look here. Reaction with oxygen. Dear student, reaction with oxygen. Metal react with oxygen. Metal react with oxygen to form metal oxide. To form metal oxide. Okay student, look here, sodium metal react with oxygen to form sodium oxide. Now balance it, 2 to 4 Na and 4 Na. Beta ji, once again listen to me. First reaction, you can write also, please write.
Okay,
reaction with oxygen, metal react with oxygen to form metal oxide. Sodium metal react with oxygen to form sodium oxide. Beta ji, next reaction is reaction with water. Dear student, metal react with water to form metal hydroxide. Metal react with water to form metal hydroxide. Look here, metal react with water to form metal hydroxide. Sodium metal react with water to form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas is released. 2Na plus 2H2O. Metal, sodium metal react with water to form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas is released. To balance it, 2Na, 2Na, hydrogen 2 to 4, hydrogen 2 plus 2, 4. Okay, next, number 3, reaction with acid. Metal react with acid. Reaction with acid. Dear